Hello friends. How to connect to your work network from outside the office. In this short video, I suggest you a solution with the MikroTik router. MikroTik OpenVPN. Creating SSL certificate for OpenVPN server and client. The following steps will show how to create CA certificate in MikroTik. Click on Key Usage tab and uncheck all checkboxes except CRL Sign and Key Cert. Sign. Put MikroTik router's WAN IP address in CACRL host input field. 123.25.70.1. Your sign certificate will be created within few seconds. Now we will create server certificate. The following steps will show how to create server certificate in MikroTik. Click on Key Usage tab and uncheck all checkboxes except Digital Signature, Key Encipherment, and TLS Server. Click on Sign button. Select CA Certificate from CA drop-down menu. Now we will create client certificate. The following steps will show how to create client certificate in MikroTik. Click on Key Usage tab and uncheck all checkboxes except TLS client. Click on Sign button. Select CA certificate from CA drop-down menu. Now we will export CA and client certificates so that OpenVPN client can use this certificate. Click on your CA certificate and then click on Export button from right button panel. Choose your CA certificate from certificate drop-down menu. Click on Export button now. Your CA certificate will be exported. Click on Export button from right button panel and choose your client certificate from certificate drop-down menu. Put a password in Export passphrase input field. The password must be at least 8 characters and this password has to provide when OpenVPN client will be connected. Drag and drop these 3 files in a folder on your desktop. We will use these files when OpenVPN client will be configured. Now we will configure our OpenVPN server in MikroTik router. Click on Enable checkbox. From certificate drop-down menu, choose server certificate that we created before. Also click on Require Client Certificate checkbox. From Auth panel, uncheck all checkboxes except SHA-1. From Cipher panel, uncheck all checkboxes except AES-256. Now we will create OpenVPN user who will be connected to this server. Choose Open from Service drop-down menu. Put the gateway IP in local address input field and put a LAN IP that will be assigned in client workstation when this user will be connected, in remote address input field. The following steps will show how to enable proxy ARP on the LAN interface. Choose Proxy ARP from ARP drop-down menu. MikroTik OpenVPN server is now completely ready to accept OpenVPN client. So, we will now configure OpenVPN client in Windows operating system. Go to openvpn.net and download OpenVPN client software. After downloading, install OpenVPN client in your operating system. Installation process is as simple as installing other software in Windows operating system. Now copy your CA and client certificates and client key files into config directory. Create a file with the extension open with the content as above. You can download the sample file in the description of this video. Here, change remote IP address according to your MikroTik WAN IP. 123.25.70.1. Save the file with the extension open. Create another file named secret without any extension and put OpenVPN PPP username at first line and password in second line and then save this file. Now run OpenVPN client software. You will find a new icon in your taskbar or system tray like above. Click mouse right button on this icon and then click connect option. OpenVPN connection window will appear and it will ask to put your client certificate password that you have entered at the time of client certificate exportation. To check your configuration, do a ping request to any remote network workstation. If this helps, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more helpful videos.